You may know him for his 6 rescue dogs, or maybe for his big RV in which he is traveling the country in. But what most fans can't get enough of is his sense of humor.
The Instagram famous Lee Asher and his pack of 6 rescue dogs have been traveling the country now for months, and they have finally arrived in Denver. How about we go inside their RV and meet them?
Hey, welcome to the Asher House. Come on in.
Lee Asher, along with his best friend and his 6 rescue dogs, have been on a trip that will take them through 49 states, in which their goal is to get as many dogs adopted from local shelters as possible. It was all made possible thanks to a Kickstarter campaign. In just 35 days, they got over $57,000 to start the journey of a lifetime. Through meet and greets, now Lee and his pack have been able to get to know many of their fans in person. Only on Instagram, the Asher House has 144,000 followers.
I made a lot of sacrifices to get here, just like my best friend and our videographer, Luke Barton. We both quit our jobs and we left everything behind.
Lee, who lived in Venice Beach, quit his corporate America job, got out of his lease, and sold the majority of his belongings.
Even though I was happy, I don't think I ever would have truly been fulfilled if I didn't take the risk that I've taken.
The animal advocate believes that anyone can find their perfect dog in a shelter and wants to educate people that no matter what breed you want, with patience, you will find just that in a shelter.
Because every time you rescue a dog, you really are saving a life. It's only, you know, it's only science. It's like the shelter can only hold so many dogs. So when they get to capacity, they have to start euthanizing. I believe that the bond is in a way stronger. And it just feels better to save a life, of course.
Lee shares his life with his pit bull, Stella, a breed that has a bad reputation.
The media does a good job at getting you to be afraid of anything that can create some sort of drama. And pit bulls are unfortunately one of them. They're a hot topic, if you will. They're euthanized more than any other breed there is. And the dogs that are being euthanized, specifically pit bulls, are not bad dogs. You know, they're not killers. They're sweet, innocent, beautiful dogs, only being euthanized because they're being overlooked at the shelter.
And after months of traveling, he tells us what he's enjoyed the most so far.
Without a doubt, my favorite part of the trip is watching all the dogs get adopted. I love seeing my pit bull with all these people of all ages, you know, even infants. You know, Stella, my pit, is giving them kisses and things like that. And it's beautiful to watch. And just all the people who are, you know, so supportive of what we're doing and all the positive energy that's consistently reinforced, it's beautiful.
If there is one thing for sure, is that the Asher House is influencing the world through a positive message.
We live in a world where negativity is sexy and cool and like hate is almost like popular and we laugh at it. And we're really doing our best to really show people that the best way to influence people is through love and humor.
Stay posted on the Asher House Adventure on Instagram or Facebook, and if you haven't yet, check out their schedule of events for the coming weeks on theasherhouse.com.